Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to American Truck Simulator, guys. So today, guys, we had to start our profiles over, but that's okay.
Okay, here we go. Make sure you put your seatbelt on.
Make sure I might turn the engine sound down in this truck. Go ahead and do that. We're using a SCS is a 389. Let's go ahead and we'll turn this down. So it won't be too loud. That's a lot better. So we're using SCS 389. We're in Burns. We're heading. We got Waste. We're in Burns, Oregon. We're headed up to Portland, Oregon. 9 hour drive. Let's get on the road. Yeah, guys, I had to restart my profile, which is no big deal. Restart it fresh. As you guys know, I don't use a lot of modded trucks. I use SCS trucks with modded engines. I prefer that a little bit better. Make sure we get out of here. Using that Cummins.
Well, get ready to turn left.
The N14. Love this engine
turn
for this
left.
Peterbilt. Make that wide turn here. We'll get a thumbnail on the road. We'll probably have to change the camera view. Anyways, guys, hope everyone's doing well. Hope you're enjoying the videos. Been really trying to get in here doing as much as I can. I've got another job, so it's going to kind of help me out in the long run on this new job that I have took. Where I have a little bit more time on the weekends to get in to do video for you. A lot of the videos will be pre-recorded and be scheduled and uploaded to YouTube and scheduled to come out on a certain day. That's the best way that I'm going to be able to do it now. Try to stay in the speed limit. Limit here is 35. You can get over in this lane.
Go straight on. That's right. Keep right and then turn right. Turn right.
kind of being quiet and listen. You guys will hear that coming. I don't know why. This is something that they should have fixed. I don't know why they haven't fixed this.
Go straight on. That's right.
Get off the interstate and get right back on it. Can't see the light. But I hope everyone's doing well. Hope you're enjoying the videos. Hope you're enjoying the content. I'm always looking for new stuff to play. As of right now, there really not has not been a lot that's really caught my eye. Guys, I can tell you, if you play this game and you use a lot of modded trucks, I can tell you that Bifrost 389 has been updated on the workshop. The Western Star 4900X is now back on the workshop and it has been updated. But like I said, I'm not really a person that uses a lot of modded trucks, so I did see them on the workshop, and I know that Viper had posted that it was on hold, but it has now been updated for the new version of ATS. So if you're interested in it, go over to the workshop and click on it. All you gotta do, that's very simple, you click on it, it'll give you a checkpoint by the subscribe, and then it should be in your game. That's all it takes. We're gonna watch that car over there, and when it goes, we should be up soon. I mean, we can go. Guys, scheduling has changed for uploads. I will not be uploading anything Monday, Saturday, and Sunday. That's the days that I don't upload. I will upload Monday through Friday. Saturday and Sunday, I don't upload. 137 miles to go. Slow down, we're way over the limit there. Go ahead and get a thumbnail. We'll go ahead and do that right now. We're gonna lighten it up. That way you can see the truck a little bit better. Alright, there we go. Like I said, hope everyone's doing well. Hope you're having a good week. I do appreciate everyone that's been subscribing to the channel. All the comments, stuff, everything been going on with that. Really do appreciate it. If you have not heard, Rockstar Games has announced that GTA 6 is in development. Which, that doesn't mean anything, because it's probably already been developed for a long time. They've already said that we probably will not see it for probably 2024, and the way Rockstar works is they'll bring console first, and you won't see PC probably 2025, so mods wouldn't come to 2026, so we still got a ways to go with all that. As far as the ATS, a little bit of news about some new heavy hauls is coming, heavy cargo, on the next update, which will be version 1.4.4. There'll be some new heavy cargo added, which is awesome. Really not nothing else besides that. I haven't really seen nothing else that they've said besides that, so no release date yet for Montana or Texas.
Go straight on. That's right. Keep right and then turn right. Thank you.
here we're going a little bit fast. Go ahead and throw the cruise control on there. We got 54 miles to go. Bit of lag here. Portland.
Keep right and then turn right. Turn right.
Go, yep. Jake breaking down that hill.
Turn right. Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
All right, this is what we gotta go right here.
Here we are. Safe and sound and snug as a bug.
where do they want it? Alright, that's their normal place if they normally put them here, so. Let's see if we can come around. Get out and open the doors. Not good. Get it started here. We drove 175 miles, took us 4 hours and 48 minutes to get here. We consumed 24.0 gallons of fuel. Recycled material. Well, alright guys, that's going to be it for today's video. Get in here and do a run using the SCS389. I want to say thank you to everyone who's been watching the video, that have been subscribing. And have a good day.